giant sauropods are asleep. There are air sacs in their head and neck, which reduce their weight, but also amplify their snores. But not everyone is asleep. For smaller creatures, it's safer to be out in the darkness than during the day. These Therizinosaurus hatched just 6 months ago. Barely 3 feet long, they are only a tenth of their adult size. Their claws may look like daggers, but they're used more like salad servers.